Good day, everyone. Before we start, we have a disclosure. Please be aware of risk in the future trading. Now is 12 o'clock, 13th of May, and we just want to cover what happened today. Right now on the market analyzer, on the swing trading, we nailed 1,480 ticks based on one contract. We had an entry on the ES at 28.48.75, the auto trade take that trade, and the target was 28.10, and we hit the target as you see here on the chart. We hit exactly the target, and we are going back. On the NASDAQ, you have an entry at 91.44.75, and we just hit the target exactly where the system estimated on the auto made it a trade. So this is a very good for a midday. And then on the right upper corner, as you see, this is the scalper is also based on this entry. And now we have 258 because the market now just turned around. Let's look at the other automated system, fully automated system as well we have. This is a different type of an automated trade. It's also full automated trade. And we don't use too much time frame. You can use 1 or 2 minutes for aggressive trading. You can use 3-4 minutes, medium size, and 5 minutes for conservative. Now, some of them are on one contract. Some of them are on 2 contracts, and some of them on 4. And the 1 and 4, you can use a micro account if you don't have an account to cover it. And then what I do under a different account, I use a different background. If we look at the CL, so they're all on minutes. There is no rank of bar, no takes, no range. There is no confusion what time frame you have to use tomorrow. We are strictly using consistent minutes on NinjaTrader. Oh, by the way, there is a link in the bottom of the video for every day. If you like to follow us live, there is a link at the bottom of this video. You can follow us live every day. The CL on the 2 minutes, we got, I'm not going to go through every single trade, nailed 1,300. Also on the CL 4 minutes, this one is two contract. 640 is all of them. If you are on one contract, it's a daily target 500. If you are on 2 contract, sometimes we have it 500 or 1,000, and on a 4 contract is 1,000 a day. Then this one here, 1 contract, is 600 on the CL, 5 minutes conservative. This is also CL 1 minute, 1 contract, and as you see, nailed 670. ES 4 minute, 1 contract, 13.25. And then we have the YM here, 12.20, based on 1 minute. The 2 minutes, 15.20. NASDAQ, we nailed 15.10. And the YM on the 1 minute, also this is the same auto trade. As you see, is a different background, different accounts. 17.85. And then this one here is 3 minutes ES, and there is a lot of templates. The YM on the 1 minute here have a different template than the YM on the first one here. There is a different template as well, so you can use aggressive or conservative template as you like. And this one here, the NASDAQ 1 minute, is always consistent every day. It is you have seen it on the YouTube live, on the other channel. It is 10:40 practically every turnaround. And NASDAQ on the 2 minutes nailed 13:40. ES 5 minutes, 11:75. So you can see all of them, they are in range. When you are using 2 contracts or 4 contracts, they are in the range between 1,300, 1,400. When you are on one or two contracts, depends how fast you want to finish for today, you can use 500. And this one here, it is 1300. The DAX, we only have one chart on the DAX. We don't have too many charts on the DAX. On this one here, it is based on two contract. Today we use the 4 minutes because it's very consistent, the 4 minutes. So we don't need to put a range bar, Renko bar, line break, all this whatnots. It's just straightforward, 4 minutes, and we load it every day. So there is no confusion here. On the other side, we have the YM, 5 minutes. If you wanted to be on one contract, 760, 1250 ES, 3 minutes, 1900, two contracts ES. The advantage is when the market is going to your direction, the auto trade, even if you are on $1,000 trade, daily target, if the market going to your direction, it's going to stay in that trade, it's going to stay in that trade. So this is your daily target here is 1,000, but you nailed 1,900. As you see here also, your daily target here based on one contract, ES 2 minute is 500, but the last trade was to your favor. So we nailed 650. So you can consider those 150 between a slippage and commission. And then you have the ES also in the same category, 1175. So we can see the average around 1500 on a daily basis. And then now it is 12 o'clock. And if you want to run it in the afternoon and you feel good, the market is good, you can run it. So let's look at what we have left. Plus, we have the, we didn't cover the Russell. Sorry about that. We have the Russell, the 5 minutes Russell, nailed 1700. And then we still have one chart still open. This is the ES 5 minutes. What we have done now is about to close. What we have done, we separated the stop loss, the trailing stop, and the break even. So traders have the advantage to also, if they want it, not to just having a buttons on the top to close position, open position. No, we also we have some traders become very advanced, where they use the fibs with it, and then they can, as you see here, this is a very good example, as you see here, that on the other chart, I can see there is a fib line. So this is the advantage that what we can do, you can close position here within millisecond on the top, and there we go, we close position. And this one here, locked profit at 1850. This is a really pleasure to combine all those together. Again, guys, if you like to follow us every day on the other YouTube channel, we go live practically every day except Wednesday and Monday. And you're very welcome. You see the link at the bottom. Please be safe and God bless you all. See you tomorrow on the other channel. We still have Thursday and Friday. We go live on the other channel. Thank you.